best song I ever wrote. Yeah, I didn't practice it, and it's a cover of a band that. Yeah, no thanks. No, like for real, like that like the original version of that song is so much better. That cover is like embarrassing to me because like. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Right?
I can hear you coming, so I hit by the couch. You were talking so loudly, I don't know what about. But you were drunker than high school. Subconscious and sweet, I never ever felt so cool. Distracting your sheets, but I'm a constant addict. But took that a lot, they try to make you regret it. You tell them, no, not this time, it's just a constant headache. The different device, you hang me up, I'm finished with the better part of me, no longer mine.
Guitar soloing. No stage diving during my guitar solo. Everybody calm down during my guitar solo, and then once it's over, we're gonna do a crazy again.
And then you finally found me, pretending to sleep. You said such nice things about me. I felt guilty and cheap. You took 2 steps to the kitchen. You stared at the sink. I couldn't hold back a smile. I still wish I could have seen you having sex in the morning. Your love was foreign to me. And then you think maybe humans are such a bad thing to be. But I just lay there and protest. Entirely fucked. It's such a stubborn reminder. One perfect, that's not enough. It's just a constant headache. A tooth out of line. They try to make you regret it. You tell them, no, not this time. It's just a constant headache. A deathbed device, you hang me up. I'm finished with the better part of me, no longer mine.
Thank you. Yeah! Seriously, fucking, this is the scariest week of my life.